when you're out of the harbor alone with the video. He could be the real Felix. He may have actually returned as he promised. But the appearance of Felix in a lot of caves is consistent with the stories found in the thing on sacred text. No offense. But I have trouble believing that the man that I sourced from Deck 8 is supernatural. I did not say that he is. I really think we should not completely reject the possibility. Look, I have no reason to rule out anything. We are not ordered to investigate the origins of our guests. Not tell anyone what they should believe. We are simply to transport Caleb to the whole world. So why are you here with us? He will be treated as an honored guest. Lieutenant. In the absence of empirical data, how do you determine whether or not this is the real Caleb?
It is not an empirical matter.
Faith. Then you do believe Caleb may have supernatural destruction behind.
That is supposed to be stained with the blood of Chaos.
Governor,
Chaos?